guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I decided to do a little planner reset. So I'm basically starting off by taking everything out of my planner and then wiping it down. I just used a Clorox wipe. I'm not sure if this is the best way to clean your planner, but it worked out for me. My planner doesn't get that dirty. It stays on my desk most of the time, so it did collect a little bit of dust, but that's pretty much it. After wiping down my planner, I rearranged my inserts and my dividers and took everything out that I wasn't using. Now I'm just putting everything back in. I'll try my best to link everything I'm putting into my planner in the description, but these are from Cloth and Paper. My 2020 dashboard is from Elmon Paper Co. This next insert is from Cloth and Paper, as well as the page flags. My calendar dashboard is from Infinite Lotus. The year at a glance is from Elmon Paper Co. This card was a freebie from an order I made. I always keep some extra paper in my planner, and that is from Amazon. All of the dividers and the monthly and weekly inserts are from Cloth and Paper. My monthly cover sheets are from Elmon Paper Co. This section is for my business, and I have order trackers and expenses trackers from Infinite Lotus. All of my finance inserts are from Elmon Paper Co. I have a savings tracker, sinking funds tracker, and then a bills tracker. I have another 2020 calendar dashboard, and that one is from Cloth and Paper. The next couple things I created on Microsoft Word, and I just printed them off. This is my habit tracker. I've been trying to follow Andy Frisella's 75 Hard. I've been trying to restart the program, but that's what that is. And then for my last section, I have my meal planning, and then some food sensitivities, a grocery list, things like that. Now that everything is back in my planner, I'm just adding a few more things. I added this Cloth and Paper dashboard. I really like their dashboards. They're really nice and simple. In the side pockets, I'm adding in some more notepaper. I like to get mine from TJ Maxx. Here are some dot stickers. They're my favorite. They're from Editor of Chic. And then I have some icon stickers as well. Those are from the Planner Spot. I also added in some page flags and then my task card. These decals are from Daiso. And then this journaling card is from Cloth and Paper. I decided to give this little wellness tracker a try. It's from Cloth and Paper. So that's it for this little reset of my planner. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Here's a complete flip through of everything. I will link everything in the description. And yeah, just let me know if you have any questions. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.